We care about connecting residents and their families, especially this time of isolation. And so Aegis went through the process of designing a visitation barrier. They ran it through epidemiologists to make sure that it was safe. And so we have it set up right now so that residents and their families can come and connect on that face-to-face basis.